guys, that was axle, 2 3/8 inch axle, struggling on that. Bicep does not feel great. Having some issues with this right shoulder. Once I get into this position where the elbows are high, it doesn't want to be in that position. And once it's there, it doesn't want to rotate that arm very well. So, you know, it's hurting coming up, slowing down the clean. Bicep was pulling. My all-time PR with a 2 3/8 inch axle is either 330 or 341 13 years ago. So just playing with it. Got nowhere to go but up. Let's see what else we can get into. Nice and slick. Alright guys, nothing fantastic today, but I did load stones. 4 stones to the tall platform. Nice and wet, dirty, muddy sweatshirt. I'm tired, about to pass out as I'm loading stones. It's a recipe for disaster, so I'm taking every precaution, being careful, staying light, not pushing even though I want to. So it's time to move on, guys. Thank you.